Day 15, halfway through our 30-day crack pack series. Let's see if our middle booster will be a good one. This box, again, has been pretty interesting. Haven't gotten any fetch lands at all. In the previous box I opened, nothing but fetch lands. Our rare is a Herald of Anafenza, which is actually really good. Definitely a good first choice. Let's see what else we have. Suspension Field. Not as good as Journey to Nowhere, of course, but definitely if you happen to know what your opponents are getting, Suspension Field would be a good choice as well. Armored Corpse. Arc Lightning, always a good card. This helped me out quite a bit in some of my limited drafts, so I will actually choose that as well. Anything else we have? Gentry Warden, Blanken Shatter, Windworld Adept. Roland Adept actually might not be too bad as a first choice either. Hexproof is kind of annoying, and there's not that many Wraths in this set. There are a couple of removal spells, mass removal, but I think Whirlwind Adept might be a good choice as well. Everything else seems alright, but doesn't work too much. Again, I think I will go with the Herald of Anafenza for this one. Outlast Our Hair, again, is pretty good and limited. The fact that you keep on getting more creatures before this always makes it good. And it's a one drop for 1/2 already too. And it's a overall a very good card that will last you and help you out in the later games too. This will be my first choice. Tell me what you guys think in the comments. Thank you very much for watching.